Hello everybody, welcome back to more of the Mist series. All right, got a knife, which is pretty good. Let's head to our house. Wait, no, we're storing stuff in the car, aren't we? So we should bring enough of that. Hey, that chocolate bar. Okay. What do we need to make? And what should we? We do have hard sticks, we could make it there. Are they? I swear we had some hard sticks. Maybe they're gone. I think we dropped them actually, didn't we? That's unfortunate. Okay. I don't remember what was left in here. Matches, some food. Oh, bandage. That's better. Yeah, it's still fairly early. I thought it was pretty late game time. Not. A hammer across. Ammo will move that across. Crowbar, keep on me. But two pistols, so we'll move that one pistol across, that's fine. Right. Now. That's gonna damage us again. Yeah, I think I might just chop some wood till we're healed a bit. So we got some firewood. Still pretty early. But I think I'm gonna sleep anyway. A nice 12. He didn't sleep for long at all. Oh no. Other in. Thank you. sleep up here. That's better. We're only slightly wounded now. We're on the mend. What do we need to repair that? Some nails, some wood. Okay, I don't want to take... Oh, now we got the knife, actually. I'm going to try and take out those bandits. In fact, I might grab a grenade. There was a grenade. Alright, let's try to do this stealthily. I'm going to save it just in case. If we take out those bandits, we're going to get some decent guns. Ah, that is the thing. That's it there. I know, they're way closer to the road, aren't they? Okay, this is the chant. Where's his shotgun? Are you kidding me? You're not gonna let me have his gun? Right, you're not. Maybe check. Come on. Yes. Got him. My inventory's full. Let's lose that, move that down, lose that, that, that. Use those because we've got loads of them. We're hungry, so we'll quickly eat that. Right. Pistol ammo on you. Cool, I'm glad they're taken care of now. Got another knife as well. Good stuff. Okay, let's see what they got in their base. Oh, upgrade. Plus 3 slots. Beautiful. Oh, damn. Ourselves a shotgun as well. Break into here. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in this room. More pistol ammo. Hunting rifle ammo. Med. Okay. Crap. Whoa, I need that. Let's lose the rag a minute, because we'll just equip this, so. I've already got 8 of that. I don't understand, like, these guys drop their weapons. Whereas this guy hasn't. Oh well. I can't complain. We got quite a few guns out of that. Head back, get them stored up. How are we doing status wise? Pretty good, pretty good. Need our health to go back up, but other than that, we're doing pretty damn okay right now. I think next up on our list is probably going to be to hit up the petrol station place. Okay, we'll take the rifle, we'll move all this across, we'll take the cross. Okay. Right, I want to see if we could, do I need to use those? Okay, we can, that base is so close that I'm not going to worry about getting the, ammo from over there for right now, because that's literally like a 2-minute job. It's so close to us. Right, we're going to have to head down the road now, down towards the petrol station. And I'll see what goodies we can find down there. Right. Bed station. Oh. I need that. Anything else? Sewing kit, nice. There's not really much in here. Oh, battery. Oh yeah. Oh, bandage, nice. I think I'm going to try and move this back to base. All right, let's go. Oh. Stuff in here. Oh, grenade. Okay. It was water. Where was the water system? I think it was... I remember it. Down there, I think. I might try and move those across as well. It just saves us a hell of a lot, like... Takes a lot of resources to be able to do one of these. Where is the house? Oh, still further down. I think that's it. And the trees there. Alright, the difficult part is going to be trying to get it through the damn door. Have to turn it, so we'll have to open it like that. Oh no. Oh, we may be stuck. Oh no, okay, right, let's try this again. Why would it not rotate? Not rotating. Well, if it doesn't rotate, I can't put it anywhere. Oh, that's so... What is going on? Q and R, they're just not working. There's no way... I can get across, but can I get back? I'm just gonna have to leave it there for now then, I suppose. That's annoying. Right, okay. Well... Okay guys, that's gonna be a wrap for today's episode. If you know why I can't rotate this, let me know in the comments down below. You saw it outside, so it's obviously not the space because it wouldn't rotate even if it was out there. So if you've got any suggestions, let me know in the comments down below. But most importantly, you know, it says a beautiful day and bye-bye.